He's done some damage there, Mike, but it's not enough to get away and stay away from Harvey on the next downhill section.
Look at the real damage. This pack was all together 200 metres ago. Soumbi puts on what looks, it's not even a sprint, but the pace changes. He's drawing most of them.
I'll tell you what, Tonsith's looking very good. He's number six, and he reminds me of Hager, who we saw race in the women's race, looking so light, so dynamic on the skis, and seemingly floating uphill as well as downhill.
Wonderful form, or that easy technique that he has, very forward-leaning position. Oh, poor old Dario. You know what? He was 3 seconds from making contact, but working on his limits. And then when they put that change of pace, he's got no chance. Iversen as well there, bib seven.
Well, it was always going to happen, and that's why we said if you want a chance of winning, you've got to be with the leaders at the end of the penultimate lap. You've got to be there to match any move that's made. Soumbi keeps the pressure on. Clivo's now dropped back to fifth place. You don't rule him out of it quite yet, because he has got a good finish, as we've kept saying. Bolshinov is in there as well. A gap back to Hans Christer Holland, who actually led out of the stadium at the last lap, so slightly surprised to see him suffering now. And Kalle Halvorsen, I think, has given up his hope of winning this one. Matti Häkkinen, number 22. You can see the tension in the shoulders. Yeah.
That's a good performance, though, when he started a full 150 behind, and he's so close to the front. Now, Clivo needs to get himself a little closer if he wants a real challenge up the final climb.
He's certainly not out of it. He is certainly not out of it. What do you think the battle between Harvey and Soumbi up front, Mike? I think Harvey will be happy. He'll be confident that he could beat Soumbi over the last 150. The question is, can he stay ahead of the Norwegian on this climb?
I think Harvey did a great move there just to hold Soumbi back, making Soumbi having to go wide on his left probably. And here comes Clivo. He's got something left, or has he?
Yeah, keep an eye on the yellow bib, because he's very, very quick. He moves to the left to make some space. He's going up behind Soumbi. That could be a little bit of a roadblock. Wants to get on the inside on the last turn. It's still Soumbi with the lead. Harvey struggling to keep the tempo going, and Clivo's back up into second place. It's a fantastic effort, and Bolshinov for Russia still trying to get in there, desperately wants a win. 150, 160 metres to go. It's Soumbi and Clivo of Norway 1 and 2. It's Bolshinov of Russia in 3. This is where we're going to see some fireworks, and you put your money on Clivo being able to outsprint Soumbi as they come home with 75 metres, 50 metres, still nothing between Soumbi and Clivo. Now the youngster starts to pull ahead. There's a meter in it, and Johannes Høstflot Clivo makes it 3 in a row. He wins the mini tour in Ruka, and he keeps the yellow bib. What a phenomenal ski, a very different story to yesterday, where